After selecting the male or female human body from the landing page, you will see the start screen of the software. It is mainly composed of the right and left side panels and the tools bar.